The kids in Bukom look up to our former champions, like the likes of Azuma Nelson, Aikwati, Joshua Clotty. They know what boxing has done for them.
That the neighborhood about Bukom is tough. If you are a little boy and you're not tough, they will beat you every blessed day.
Ghana has been able to produce world champions over how many years, 50 years, just 10, not good enough.
It's not only boxers, even their whole boxing fraternity are not properly respected.
There is a green light there, and the green light is definitely shooting upwards.
I was happy when I won the title, but it's no surprise.
Boxing is a business as well, as well as a sport is a business. Nobody wants a fighter to lose.
I had a fight in Accra at Accra Sports Stadium. One of the boxing fans stood up out of the crowd and said, "Gori Mike, Agbana Chebo Gori Mike, the battle with Don King of Africa." Literally meaning, these days you're now known as Don King of Africa.
One promoter told me, like, fuck you if you don't take the money. Because they feel like I'm from Africa. I need that money. And if I don't take it, they can give it to somebody else.
Because your environment determines your success to an extent.
Accountability, that has to come to sports. If we do the right thing, we'll have the right reward.
We are the ones who put Ghana on the world map.
Ex-promoter came on the line, that's Don King, and he demanded for 50% of my purse.
Biggest loss in my career was when I lost to Oscar De La Hoya. It was a big loss because I knew I won the fight. When you watch the fight on live TV, the result they give, I won that fight.
I love Chris Rich.
And I went there and I knocked him out. And that's when they give me the professional.
I saw my gang here cool. Boys near hard here cool. Step on set, one fight, got one bad, yeah.